That's definitely one of my favourite records at the moment. Great. You get the best from me, Alicia Myers. That's the 45 version. Oof. Dedicate that to Fiona in Chelsea from Graham. He said he'd be home to help you feed the pigs a little bit later on. How romantic. Okay, I said last week Bobby Womack's coming to the UK, and I was a little bit worried it might all be in London. You'd all have to get yourself away days from other parts of the country. I'm delighted to say he's got a 13-piece band with him. Sly Stone's coming too. And I'll give you the dates. Sunday, the 16th of September, is going to be a soulful September. He's in Manchester. 17th of September, Edinburgh. 19th of September, that's a Wednesday, in Oxford. And on Thursday, the 20th, in Birmingham. Then 3 dates in London. Give them to you again a little bit later on, after this. It's going to be a soulful September. Bobby Womack's coming.
I just can't seem to face the truth since you said that we were through on a summer night. Yes, sir. I lost the other half of my best friend. The ghost of love still longs to win you for my life. Baby, I'm still right there holding you. Summer breeze was blood for me and you. You got me burning on love inside, but I only fantasize in my mind. Baby, just my imagination playing tricks on me again, girl. Just my imagination playing tricks on me again. Feel your body, I'm touching you. Love me good like you used to do on a summer night, summer night. Lost the other half of my best friend. Ghost of love still longs to win you for my life. Right about now I'm serving you. Good girl, I'm about to get next to you. You got me burning on love inside. Playing tricks on me again, y'all. Just my imagination playing tricks on me again. Love, 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 love. I'm talking about love. Since you said that we were through on a summer night, lost the other half of my best friend. Ghost of love still longs to win you for my life. Baby, I'm still right there holding you. Summer breeze was blood for me and you. You got me burning on love inside, but I only fantasize in my mind, yeah. Just my imagination, that's all it is. Playing tricks on me again, y'all. Just my imagination playing tricks on me again. Sometimes I dream all night long.
tricks on me again, y'all. No, I don't understand that sometimes. It's acting up on me again, y'all.
It's going to be a hot, soulful September, kicking off the autumn season of funk, Bobby Womack. Sunday the 16th in Manchester, Monday the 17th Edinburgh, Wednesday the 19th Oxford, and Tuesday the 20th in Birmingham, then 21, 22, 23 in London, Bobby Womack. Oh! I don't want you to get the impression I'm pleased he's coming.
Thank you.
That's a much sought after Clears Open Your Mind for Paul Stewart from Belfast in Northern Ireland. Good choice, Paul. Paul wanted to hear that on the All Winners Show, which reminds me, next Sunday is the All Winners Show Part 1. So if you plan to go on holiday, just cancel your holidays. You can't miss it. Next Sunday, the All Winners Show Part 1 between 9 and 11. Also play it for Dave of Tiber Close, Alwaston Derby from girlfriend Sam, who says, Robbie, do you know between 9 and 11 on a Sunday, he pays no attention to me at all, but I still love him. Ah,
that's sweet.
Open Your Mind Clear. Find that on the flip side of their current 12. Intimate Connections on the A, and you get that on the B.
Robbie Benson on Sunday night.
If it moves, funk it.
Yeah. We'll be right back.
great stuff. Chuck Brown, The Soul Searchers, now UK 12. We need money, yeah. Now, Baz is in charge of the funk missionary post at RAF Kinloss in the wilds of Scotland. He said, Robbie, as I'm in charge of the outpost, would you say hi, please, and play something nice for Alison in Bury and all the crew from Bradford, and tell them I'll see them all really soon. My pleasure, Baz. And hi to Michelle Capaldi of Welling in Kent. Hiya, Michelle. Your fiancé, Darren Cossell, with the Navy in Yeovilton, says, sorry he can't be with you, but sends lots and lots of love. He's thinking of you, see.
Hey!
Actually, I shouldn't say things like hey, hey. Steve Wright does that.
Hey, let's get down!
The Sound of Sunday Night. It's Radio 1. We're in Stereo 2.
Such a nasty girl with your ways, yeah. You take my money and you spend it on those other guys. You have hurt me and I just can't seem to let you go.
Let you go.
couple of the Troutman brothers involved in production writing on that. Bobby Glover, Your Spell, from another really good album. What a rich, rich start. Moving into the autumn season, and it's going to be a soulful September with the news that Bobby Womack arrives latterly in September. Well, SOS Band. The trouble with the SOS Band is most things they make all sound the same. It's cut from their album, which is pretty good.
Radio 1, Stereo Soul.
that's cut from the new SOS band album out in the States this week. No One's Gonna Love You. Don't forget, next week on the Sound of Sunday Night, the All Winners Show Part 1, your killer cuts, your nominations for the past 20 years. If you're thinking of going on holiday, just cancel it.
Hear the Robbie Vincent Show, stereo VHF. Hear the Robbie Vincent Show, that's where the soul sound best.
Newbury the Third, that's his new 12, I Get Romantic. Talking about getting romantic, Roger Theobald's dropped me a line from Henley Road in Norwich and said, Robbie, please, please think of including the blinding, absolutely brilliant Ace Clut Little Sunflower by Freddie Hubbard. Why not? With vocals from El Supremo Al Jarreau, not just that, on the keyboard, Chick Corea. A Hot Summer's Night. Freddie Hubbard, Little Sunflower.
Flower grows ever heavenly.
Absolutely oozing class. Freddie Hubbard from his album The Love Connection. That's called Little Sunflower, featuring Al Jarreau on vocals, and the piano was Chick Corea. Stereo 2, the sound of Sunday night.
Oh,
written by Isaac Hayes, East Coast Offering. That's a new 45, Don't Take Your Love Away, and that's for Bobby, Doogie, Jim, Jim 2, Alan, Gus, Stevie, Jeff, Black Joe, Ali, Tam and George, Andy, Uncle Tom Cobley and all who've been doing missionary work in one of the Greek islands, and they should be now safe and sound and back in Scotland. Thanks for that lovely postcard. Later on, news of Bobby Womack. He's coming to the UK, but not just in the middle. He's moving. And where he'll be, you'll hear later on The Sound of Sunday Night. Takes heart. Sound of Sunday Night if you're on holiday.
If you're 16 or over and can stand the excitement, come along and see Mike Reed, Simon Bates, Steve Wright, Peter Powell and Gary Davis. Oh, that's me. And we're all in the same place. The event,
The Great Radio 1 Disco Show.
It's a charity show on Wednesday the 29th of August at the Cornwall Coliseum, Cornish Leisure World, Carlion Bay, St Austell. Tickets are available at the Coliseum, or you can phone for details. So remember, come along and see us on the 29th. And don't forget, bring all your friends.
The Great Radio 1 Disco Show.
Radio 1.
Go on, be charitable.
Bobby Benson on Sunday night.
An old story in the creek.
So it's called Universal Rhythm, Ralph McDonald, a newish 45, and... Ooh la 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 la!
La 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 la. la 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 la. I believe. I believe.
Manu Dibango, Abele Dance. Tickling a few dancing feet. Sound of Sunday night, it's Radio 1, we're in Stereo 2, and it's 9:30.
Radio 1 News. Let Robbie Vincent take you through the night.
Let Robbie Vincent take you through the night.
Keep music to make your weekend right.
3 o'clock, what's up?
Nothing's happening tonight. I can't believe it.
Yeah.
Oh, Greg.
I heard they was partying at Neil's.
Oh, that's that place down on the avenue. Yeah,
oh,
I heard about that.
Well,
yeah.
Well, let's see if we
can. Yeah, why not?
Yeah, who is it?
Yeah, we're here to check out the set.
Who's playing tonight?
And Two Maze, getting ready to go on now.
Oh, I like them. Oh, well, that's those juicy fruit people.
Y'all ready to get down tonight? All right. Now I'm here. All right, now we're going to hit it.
Go ahead.
Really is a good album. The Juicy Fruit Man M2 Mace, his new stateside album, You, Me, and He. That's got called Time Me Up. Oh, try and fit something else in a bit later.
Look, y'all, I'm gonna have to split. My lady called, said she wanted to talk to me about something.
Bye.
I don't know what this is.
Light the candles, open the freezer door.
If I'm still around tomorrow.
Music for a candlelit dinner.
The long, hot, soulful summer. Thank you.
Mind a 45-minute version of that beautiful Phyllis Hyman, Loving You, Losing You. Before that, Summer Madness, Calling the Gang, Music for a Candlelit Dinner. And before that, If I'm Still Around Tomorrow, Sadel Watanabe, featuring Roberta Flack. A lot of letters about that album. It's now available in the UK, and the album's called Rendezvous. If you're on the roads,
Pete Benson on Sunday night.
The sound of summer, the sound of Sunday night.
Baby, you make me feel so good. I wanna dance with you. Oh.
sunshine music. Oh, my lifetime.
Just get on the floor.
Sunshine music.
High Life Times, now newish 45 in the UK. Dedicate that from Colin in Williams Road, Burnley, in Lancashire, and says, can you say hi to my girlfriend Jane? She leaves Burnley to work and live in Manchester on the 3rd of September. And could you tell her I'll love her and I'll miss her lots? Oh, must be that time.
I need your sweet.
Brother, brother, brother. Hallelujah.
I'm Gary Bird, inviting you to join me tonight as we ride the mighty high with another edition of Sweet Inspirations. We'll be with you between 11 and 12 midnight tonight, and you'll have a chance to hear America's original soul music, gospel and contemporary. From the traditional to the non-conventional, you'll have a chance to come with us to hear the music that's lighting up America. It happens tonight on Sweet Inspirations, 11 to 12 midnight on Stereo Radio 1.
The Reverend Gary, he's at 11.
We're gonna sing and shout. Let mommy dance you all the way to daylight. Y'all said we're going out. He plays good music on a Sunday night.
Caressing those bassy rhythm bars. That's Steve Washington from his album Like Shell. Steve Washington of Slave with his solo album. That's Please. That's called Please Don't Go. Dedicated from all the soul and funk missionaries of 40 Commando Royal Marines currently serving in Cyprus. Among them, they'd like to say hi to Dino and Snowy and Martin and Spon and Phil and all friends back home in the UK. Robbie Vincent and the Sound of Sunday Night. This is Radio 1, we're in Stereo 2.